What's going on, you magnificent bastards? Cardock here, and welcome to another episode of 7 Days to Die. Now, the video clip that, well, the videos that I'm making, there's going to be 5 of them. Yes, that's right, 5. Because I am the type of person that forgets that I am recording because I get immersed into a game. So I had 1 2.5 hour video clip, and I'm taking each 30-minute segment, editing out the bullshit, giving you all the funny shit, and there you go. So, this is episode 2 of 5. Hope you'll enjoy. Nighttime's dangerous because if they hear you, they will come after you. Relentlessly. Fortunately, I've, for the most part, have shorn up my defenses to an extent that they're not going to be able to get in here. Like, most of this shit is actually really well set up. I'm pretty safe in here, I will say. So, how do I make a ladder? Just a plain old ladder. Is that in there? Ooh, ladder. There we go. Craft. Ooh, not 59. Give me like 10, just so I have a few extra to work with here. There we go. And wooden, where's my frame? Frame ramp, wooden frame. Fair. So it is a little bit Minecraft-esque. I know that's that might be a turnoff for some people. I know Minecraft for I know it. I just don't understand it. There's people in this world that don't like Minecraft, which baffles me. It's such a simple game to learn how to play, and it's such a great relaxation tool. Plus, it really helps you open up with your creativity and stuff. I mean, people have done some crazy shit with Minecraft. But it does have that Minecraft-ish kind of feel as far as, oh, chop down the trees, make the wooden blocks and whatnot. But it's not that bad. It really isn't. It's a lot of fun. Alright, let's see. I need crouch, yeah. Undetected. Okay, so you hear that in the background? That is zombies. That is zombies trying to find me and eat me. We're not going to let that happen, though. I'm going to sit my happy ass up here, pretty fucking safe, with all my reinforced doors and my newly reinforced walls, and I'm going to chill, and I'm going to wait for daytime to come. You know, actually, I wonder if there is a sleeping mechanic in this game when you're playing single player. That would really be wonderful. So yeah, I'm pretty much just sit here until nighttime or day comes. So, I guess I'll see you all in a second.
A few moments later.
don't think they've actually started taking any of my base apart, but... Okay, we're good. Let's head back upstairs, because... No. Oh shit, how did you get in here? Ah! How the fuck? Ah, get your weapon out, you dumbass! Oh my god! How did he get in? Is it like on the roof or some shit? What the fuck is happening there? Worst part is I didn't get my fucking bedroll placed in time, so now I'm gonna have to make my way back there. I don't think I got my bedroll placed. Yeah, oh god, I'm in here too. This is gonna suck. Ugh, shit. Alright, let's see. Where are we in relation to where... Holy fuck, I got a long way to go. So this area is called the Burnt Forest, and you can, like, apparently randomly catch fire if you don't play your cards right. We're going to avoid randomly catching fire, though, because that's not on my to-do list for today. Wow, it's got a stone foundation and shit. This is actually, like, really nice. What's that? Huh. Anyway. Alright, let's get back to the house. It's not great to be doing this at night. I'm trying to figure out how that fucker... I probably left a door open or something, knowing my luck. But, Shit. Oh, shit. Not good. Mono-y-mono, bitch. Of course I'm bleeding out. That would be... You're shitting me, come on. Damn it. This is what happens. It winds up being this just endless circle of getting eaten. Now I have no idea where I'm about to spawn. That's why I was trying to get that fucking bedroll place, and then all of a sudden, boom, out of nowhere, fucking zombies climbing my fucking ladders and shit. Now where the hell am I? Jesus Christ. Okay, not that far off, actually. I can live with that. That's a lot closer. See? Double check. Which one pointed the right direction? Yeah, okay. So, we're gonna head to our house again. Dying the whole way there. Man, that is fucked, though. I didn't realize the bastards would run at me like that. That sucks. God, that sucks. Now I've lost a good portion of my max health and my stamina. Hopefully my pack is still there with my dead body, because there was definitely some fucking food in that bitch that I would like to have back. If it would please the crown. Do give me back my stuff. Alright, well, sun's back up, so they won't be quite as active, violent, and altogether unpleasant to deal with. It really sucks. I was not counting on dying this early on. Like, I was really expecting to be able to get at least a few days before I died the first time, and I'd be able to fucking, you know, have a nicely set up base, have this great fucking... have this great little setup for when the first horde came, but this is gonna slow me down tremendously. Okay, maybe not tremendously, but it is going to slow me down more than I wanted it to, so. Let's see, where am I at? Okay, I'm closing in on my house. I don't know which one's mine. That's not mine. That's a different house. I need my house. Should be, I think that's it. Hopefully the asshole that just killed me isn't still up there. That'd be really unfortunate. I'm gonna have to lock him in the house until I can kill him. Yeah, there's my house. Okay, cool. So at least we got back here. Now let's see about whether or not Jackhole managed to get in or not. How did he get in? My door got broken down. Okay. Yeah, he's still up there too. Fucking asshole. There he is. I think I got enough, just enough room, or just enough time. Wooden club, craft, tab out of that. Yeah, I got plenty of time. They're slower during the daytime, which I don't know why, but they are. What you got on you? Oil. All right. Well, we got back to our place and we got our vengeance, so that's good. I don't know that my pack is gonna still be up there, which will really suck. But fortunately, all that really nice loot that I had, I had dumped off in that chest beforehand, so we need an upgraded door then. Let's get up here, see what's up. Do I have a pack? Yes! Alright, my backpack's still here. Yay! Alright, whoops. Alright, so let's see here. Let's start getting our shit back together. Little 6-axe was the one I was using. Cool. Where? I wish all this shit had hotkeys, but God forbid. So, first things first, we need to put our fucking bedroll back down. Put all our clothes back on. Okay. Fuck it. Wear some sunglasses. Why not? Alright. Cool. So we are back. We are alive. We have mitigated our threats. I'll worry about that shit later. Actually, let me get outside because I need... I need to start tearing all this shit down in here, get my iron up, so that way I can start reinforcing my doors. Because that's what the problem is that son of a bitch got in through my fucking unreinforced door. I don't know how he managed to destroy it as quickly as he did. Okay, so I need slightly better iron next time for the next door. Okay, cool. But I can work with that. Alright, let's... get rid of this nasty shit here. Get us some, what does this produce? Iron? Nothing. I'm gonna get nothing out of this. Just gonna waste an axe. Oh well, it's construction. It's construction stuff, so. You know, boost my stats a little bit. I might as well stick with it. Um. Any old day now would be great. That'd be fucking wonderful. Thank you. Two whole iron. Great. Nice. All right, that's dealt with. All right, let's go get some more wood, because we need to build a door. Because some jackass decided I didn't need a door anymore. All righty then. Yeah, this is kind of like Ark Survival meets Minecraft meets zombies. It's a general synopsis of the game. And both of those games I very much enjoy. And both of, and zombies is just, it's zombies. I mean, come on, zombies make everything fun, right? Except when they, you know, break down your doors and come in and kill you when you're not expecting it and trying to place a bedroll. Yeah, aside from that, they're really fun. Wait a minute. And search it just in case. And lead. Which, I'm kind of curious, actually. I don't know that you can do it or not. There's a radiated zone in-game. And I've always wondered if these radiated zones, if you could actually go into them if you have the right equipment. Something that intrigues me. There you go, it's intriguing to me. Alright. This car is gonna get broken down, just so you're all aware. It's not right this second. You get more from it if you take it apart correctly, but you can take it apart any old way and get the metal and stuff from it. Just, it won't be as much stuff from it when you do such a thing. But yeah, pretty much the entire world has some level of destructibility to it. Like, you can dig holes, you can, oh good, water. You can dig holes, you can break down trees, rocks. Like, this rock right here is destroyable. What my plan is, by the way, I didn't make this clear, I'm gonna build a platform on the second level that I can access from inside the house, so that way once I have the seventh day horde come, I can, ooh, hello Mr. Rabbit, are you stuck on my porch? Yes! Wonderful. Now I need to go dump off that meat before I have zombies come. Okay. I don't think I smell anymore. That's nice. Alright, let's see here. Doors. Let's build a door. Go ahead and begin upgrading it. I need more iron. Of course I need more iron. Well, my house is getting cleaned up and upgraded. Slowly but surely. So that's a plus. Why did I... You know what? No. I don't need two doors to this building. I need one door. Okay, let's see. Scrap that. Just gonna make a boatload of fucking axes. Alright, let's... What can I break down next? Alright. Go ahead and take that level 20. We're going to end up breaking down the rest of those axes anyway. I'm mostly just doing that just so it will fucking... It'll add to my inventory and stuff. Or not my inventory, my skill set, sorry. We're gonna go ahead and break all of this down because this is all useless. I don't need any of this. I'm gonna take that extra door out, and I'm if I can survive the first horde, I'm going to likely end up building stone, an outer ring of stone wall onto the house, and then I'm going to add eventually walls and such things. There's gonna be fortifications completely wrapping this entire area. Right now, I want to make this fucking house solid as a rock. From there, I will add defenses and craft weapons and all that fun shit. But for now, like I said, yeah, we gotta get this house fucking solidified. Because if we don't, it's gonna be a bad day for us. And I don't want any bad days. If it does turn out that y'all like the series, though, I will, I'll probably do 7 days at a time for each video, because it's going to basically be just be chopped up into me fighting zombies, or pointing out something in the game, or cool stuff happening, you know, that kind of shit. Yeah, for the most part, it's not going to be a whole lot of, I mean, I could probably throw in some live stream, too. How am I wet? Is it raining? I just didn't notice. Yeah, I think it is raining. Is this not a covered porch? My apologies. Whatever. Just give me my iron. I got some wood now, too, so that helps. Take this out, and we're gonna put a wall in right there because I do not need that. Oh my god, my dumbass upgraded all of it, and now I have to fucking crack through all of it. Wonderful, 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 wonderful. I'm missing a wood frame up here somewhere. Didn't I have a hole? Yeah, there it is. Yeah, it's gonna take a lot of iron to do that. Thick. Where's my ladder? Oh, there it is. That's not the shit. Oh, even the lamps can come down. Nice. Oh, shit. You can occasionally get iron out of rocks and stuff like that when you're breaking them down, but you'll see that later. I'm really hoping I can come across a pickaxe somewhere. That'd be great. Because building a forge is, like, stupid. And you have to rely a lot on finding most of what you need rather than crafting. So, yeah, it's a problem. It's a huge problem. All right. There we go. Nice. All right, let's see. You get scrapped. You get used. Right, fuck it, I'm just gonna stack all these up in here. I'd say why not. I mean, shit, it's a plethora of pickaxes that are usable, or axes that are usable. So scrap. Scrap. Alright. Let's keep working on our base then. Time to eat and drink. So there you have it, guys. A whole bunch of talking, a whole bunch of me getting some shit done. Hopefully y'all did enjoy this. The next episode's going to be significantly cut down, and actually from the looks of it, I might be able to do this in 4 episodes instead of 5. We'll see. but yeah, I hope y'all did enjoy it. If you did, please leave a like. Let me know what y'all think in the comments. Talk to me, please. I'm lonely. I have no friends. But anyway, yeah, I'll catch y'all on the next one.